Here is your ab circuit for today. We're gonna start with the forearm plank and then punch. We're gonna work our shoulders and our abs at the same time. So come into your forearm plank. And you might just wanna make some fists here because you're gonna punch and punch, alternating right and left. Try and minimize the rotation of your hips side to side. Stay nice and steady. Then you're gonna flip onto your hips. We're gonna do Russian twists. You can hold a weight while you do this if you'd like. Lean back, come into that bulk position, and then just twist, 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 twist. Make sure the spine stays long here, and you don't round through your back. And then finally, we'll do a single leg V up. So you're gonna lay back on your mat, arms overhead, legs fully extended, and then one leg at a time, we'll touch the toe.